Hi guys, just got back from A&E and I've seen the psychiatric nurse and spoke to her about how the police have treated me, how I feel about it, how I feel suicidal and targeted by the police, harassed, abused and assaulted in custody, and how it is affecting me psychologically. I am okay now. I did have quite a lengthy discussion with mental health over how I've been treated in police custody and after how I've been treated in custody at home, and the fact that I've been bailed 3 times now since November with no charge. No charges against me because there's no evidence. There's no evidence that they had to treat me the way that they did.